Let me see if I can work now.
Everything for us is on that road, so it takes about 25 minutes for us to get to Hartford, but
you guys got it?
Now let's go outside.
Yeah, I got to find the chair.
Let's find the chair.
Yes.
When it's time for the rings, I'm actually going to hand them to her.
Perfect.
Okay?
To who?
To the woman. Or you guys. I don't know.
Okay.
We'll figure that part out.
Yes.
I live in Palo Alto. Originally from North Adams.
Oh, okay.
And there's some 7 years.
So you listen to Jimmy.
Florence.
Yes?
We listen to Jimmy. No,
he told me.
That's good. That's good.
Jeans and flannel.
It's perfect. It looks wonderful. Everything's... I'm just so happy that everyone's here.
Yeah.
That's all. That's everything. It's perfect. Look, that's excellent.
Is there a surprise here?
Yeah.
I don't know. I think she's the one who chickened out. Looks like it. Not, I put me link. Hi, repet, deschide-l și trimite-l la cine trebuie. Că deja e live stream. Da, l-am pus, da. Trimite repede. Și l-am primit și la Elena, l-am trimis deja la Elena. Bine. Bine, pa, 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 pa.
What are you going to have a good spot, you know?
Right in there.
You captured everything, you know?
Perfect. Ah, it's good internet as well. Okay, so where is it?
I don't know. The new guy's going to be
look
here.
Look at you guys are going to be right here, so it's going to be... I can't...
Let's turn. Can we turn it?
Can you do the other camera or no?
Yeah, well, that one was worse quality, so...
Oh, got you.
Yeah, you can turn it.
Maybe we should be over here.
Yeah.
This?
Could we put the chair?
I'm worried about people gathering around you.
Around
we'll move. We'll
or you know what we could do is we could do something like this and nobody can touch it.
Yeah, and you can put it.
Joe,
we can
that's
adjust
smart,
it.
Man.
I'm telling
that's
you, smart. Joe's the man.
Very smart. You see me? Hold on. Do you see me?
Perfectly.
Perfect. That's all you need.
Too much cars, right? Man, I almost would be way better if we did it over there with this in the background of you guys.
Yeah, just two.
Yeah. So
let's try.
Just take the table. Probably that's too far. No.
No. Well. Yeah, this is good enough.
Is this good?
This is good. This is better. But we need to check just as long as it's still visible. Whenever
I don't know.
It's
a lot of cars.
Well,
it's up to you.
I don't care about the cars.
You don't care?
No.
I was trying to get that in the background, but you'd have to be like right here.
Huh?
If you do that, remove that table right in front of that door. That's it. Huh?
Or, I mean, I could just hold it. And videos
no,
later.
No. You don't. No, that was the whole point. So then we don't have to.
Will you tell me if you like the view, and if you like it, we'll do that.
Yeah, I guess it's
fine.
Fine.
Yeah.
Yeah, stay there. Stay right there.
Should we get everybody outside or not yet?
Yeah.
Yes?
Huh?
No, not yet. We're gonna wait for the game.
Okay.
Where's Grandpa? Where's Jim?
We'll get him.
Huh? Hey! Welcome! Welcome! That's Laura, and with her little Cosette, and
another French name, Hannah.
Hannah.
Right, as soon as everybody's out here, I'm going to get Natasha. Jim's going to
okay, let's get the people out. Do you need help, Joe?
All right, how are we doing this?
Good.
So where are you guys getting married?
Right there.
Okay, so everybody over here.
Where did you park?
Over here, little kids.
Oh,
I've got them. I've got the summer control.
Thank you.
Stand over here. Here, why don't you guys come over here, little kids?
Johnny will give you his coat.
Johnny has a coat. Nope. No. They are actually getting married right now, so you are actually going to be nice and calm and quiet.
Sit down.
I just can't be blocked because I've got the money. Hey, you made it just in time. The wedding's about to happen right now.
We'll go in this way. Is that okay?
Yeah. Everybody's coming out though.
Welcome, welcome.
Everybody's coming up here.
But you don't have a kid.
You can't talk.
What about Hannah?
No talking.
Welcome. Congratulations, buddy. Thank you. Good to see you. Yep, perfect timing.
He's a boy.
I forgot.
No, it's not. Right now is going to be the wedding time.
Right there?
I'm just married in the morning. What's Natasha's father's email? James what?
She's coming.
Heather. She's coming.
Wait.
She's coming.
Have her wait, Andrew.
What's his email? Is this Yahoo? Okay, got it. I got it.
Yeah, right. I had to think a minute. They're coming.
Okay. Wait.
You're gonna have that song in your head for the rest of the night.
I know. It's a nasty trick. And she's coming out. You got it, Mom. Watch out. Floor needs to get first.
I had a dress on and I'm like, yeah, I didn't feel comfortable, so I said, yeah. I went for comfort.
I can't believe it.
Being telegraphed around the globe.
We gather here this time to celebrate coming together of two separate lives. We have come to witness the joining of this man and this woman in marriage, and to celebrate with them the love they have discovered in each other, and to support them in making of this important and everlasting commitment. Natalia and Florin have asked you here today, this evening, to witness this celebration because each of you have given something of yourselves into their lives. Your friendship, guidance, support, encouragement, and love will forever be appreciated and will continue to be an important part of their lives in the years to come. You have asked me to welcome you here and to thank you for sharing this important day with me. I remind you of a peaceful home and a relationship that will flourish. I ask acknowledging now the difference in the expression of deep love these two individuals have for one another, and the expression of their intent to commit their lives to the end. Will you, take this man to be in love with him?
Yes.
Hey, hard to get.
Come on. Natasha.
Sorry.
Live together in the Holy Spirit of matrimony and therefore love him, comfort him, honor, cherish him, and seek his center help, forsaking all others, keeping only unto him for as long as you will. Now you can
say. Yes.
Cherish her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, keep you only as a her as long as you both shall live.
Yes, I do.
Whoa!
Placing the ring on her finger, repeat after her. With this ring,
I do well. They declared to each other and to these witnesses and to all of us their intention to take each other as husband and wife, having pledged unto each other by the authority vested in me of the state of Vermont, and now declare you husband and
bring it?
Yeah, just bring it with us. I mean,
Natalia! Let's go nice and warm.
Hey, I think she does it.
What's your first name?
It all work?
Yannick. Oh, yeah, you gotta remember that, Yannick.
Yeah, coffee.
I don't know what to do with this.
And then go give it to Flora now?
Tell me to take it in.
Oh.
I'm gonna.
Go bring it
up. He told me to put it like, I put it like right over here. So.
We're running out of room. I brought it in there and I set it up at the table and nobody came in.
Oh, you said it?
So I feel bad for who's watching. Oh,
yeah. Awesome to say hello to everybody.
Nah.
Are you guys? Okay. Love you.
Ciao.
Missing you.
We're married. Now I'm Cassatori.
Nelipsit.
Vediamo che te la sottolinea.
Ion ca plâng Mihai.
Mama, privet, mama.
Și tati, și tati se
uită. Dad, hi dad.
Mihaela, plâng eu pentru tine.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yeah. I'll just keep it rolling. I don't
yeah.
know.
I had it set
but
up
did they see us?
In there so you could set it by where you guys are sitting.
Yes. Yes. Can you bring this chair, John?
Listen, like we got to do today.
Right.
You said to the what?
We're directing you guys. You just go.
Just
watch
go.
Your step.
Where are we sitting?
Do you remember the picture of the horse?
We?
You too.
Why? We're gonna be by ourselves.
Where are you sitting?
Right there.
Okay.
That's
yeah. Oh, I'm sitting on this side, right?
I guess so. Well, everyone's sitting by themselves. Or sitting by ourselves.
They have to see you while they clink their glasses. Do you know that tradition?
No.
Okay. When everybody's sitting down, all of a sudden they'll take their knife or spoon and go like this. And every time they do, you two have to kiss.
Okay.
Yes.
All right.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, it's and one year will be the longest.
Yes.
Sure.
Did you just find it?
In Romania. I bought it in Romania.
Oh, it's beautiful.
You're also Jimmy's watching from Germany. So you can say hi to him.
Hi, Dad.
How are you?
And my mom is also.
Linda, how are you?
Yes. This is
hello.
This is Summer.
We love you.
Hi.
Hi, Martine.
Give you a hug.
How far are you from the old place?
This is yes. Summer. Hannah. She's a new addition.
You have it? I got it. I just got it. Let me get
mad. Alright. Let's see.
I just gotta guess whoever's in control.
What is this? Why did you pop that up?
Yeah, it's flat. Yeah.
Jim, do we need to sit by ourselves?
Yeah.
Is that how it's the custom here? Okay. Say hi to your son. Your son's watching.
Hey, Jimmy. I got your speech. I've been practicing it all morning. We got her done. Congratulations.
All right. So. Where is the... Do you know if they brought the chair from the outside or no?
I don't.
Because no. I want to just put this somewhere so I don't have to hold
Joe
it.
Joe had it up against the wall.
Ah, so let's see.
I don't know what they have.
picture like we're having a snuggle.
Acum am lăsat telefonul pe... Da.
That's Natasha and that's Lauren. That's her husband now. So exciting.
Your first wedding.
I'm trying to have a little
Dennis, just sit down.
something in our glasses.
Lord, you're going to be here.
When you hear ding ding ding,
like this.
All right, here.
Everybody
knows. No,
he's right there.
No, it's a rule. You're in America now. That's a rule.
What the heck was that? Are we gonna
love the pictures, Judy.
Yeah.
Love them.
No. I can't decide what my favorite is.
Thank you so much, Heather. Your mom?
Yes.
Your mom said she's perfect. Everything's perfect.
She's
yeah.
And my dad?
I can't imagine. We got four
viewers. We still got four viewers. Isn't she beautiful? Mm-hmm. Oh, someone joined our party. We have five viewers.
Whoever missed it, we already got married.
Judy's of course taking all the pictures. You missed it! Let's finish it. So, thank you all so much for joining us
for this wonderful day, but we'll see you at the big wedding on 3rd of June 2018, which will be amazing, okay? So we're lucky people. We're getting two weddings.
Yes, yes. Yes. And
we love you so much.
Yes, and yeah, so now say something to your dad.
Yeah. Hi, Dad. Hi, Dad. Hi, Martina. Hi, Jasmine. Hi, Sean. I hope you were watching us. And it's kind of cold here in Vermont, but we had lots of fun today. And I also, Grandpa did a great job. And I'll see you very soon, maybe in September.
Yes.
And мама, привет, я тебя очень сильно люблю, и ты вообще самый главный человек для меня, и я очень рада, что это спасибо тебе, что ты меня познакомила с Флорином, и я тебя очень сильно люблю, и надеюсь, ты приедешь в августе ко мне. Целую.
Yes.
Hi.
Hi. Congratulations.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
You look lovely.
Thank you so much. Yes, we have special glasses.
And then when you cheers, you say "Nasa
Domi." Yes, yes, of course.
Or we say "Cheers."
You gotta wait.
Yeah.
So we will be handing out champagne for your guests.
Okay, we'll wait and then we'll talk about each
other. Okay.
Tell something to your
mom. Yes. Mami și tati și toată lumea care vă uitați, vă iubesc și mi tare dor de voi și vă mulțumesc că m-ați crescut și că m-ați făcut să fiu băiatul, bărbatul care am ajuns și că am întâlnit-o pe Natasha, pe Nati și vă iubesc. Și thank you. Hi, James. Hi, Martina. Hi, Sean. Hi, Jasmine. And Elena. Hi, Elena. It's good to see that you saw us in our getting married, and it's a little bit emotional here. So. Thank you so much. And
we
love
you, and we'll talk to you tomorrow.
We'll talk to each and every one of you tomorrow. We love you.
Bye. Bye.